girl. Easy there.
Hey, go around and climb up.
Yep. Yep.
So good of you to join us.
What's going on?
Rebellion. The smell of cordite and integrity. It is a beautiful thing.
What are y'all doing?
An eye for an eye. We didn't start this, Arthur. They did.
We? This ain't our fight.
It surely is.
Whatever it is you're planning, it ain't a good idea. They want you to fight.
Nobody will be killed.
We're just gonna trap a few of them in the valley, disarm them, tar and feather them, and remind them to leave these boys alone.
You have energy for pranks?
Come on, Arthur. Just tweaking Uncle Sam's nose a little. I need you to help me.
Besides, it's perfect. People will see these boys. They won't notice us, and they'll think we're gone. Everyone will blame everything on the Indian problem, and we'll disappear up the river. But first, we need to trap them in this pass. Help me dynamite up these trees.
So, you're using them?
No, sir. No. Never. But it is mutually beneficial to draw attention to one problem and a veil over another.
These are good people, but their situation is real complex. We ain't helping them.
Sure we are. Come on, let's get this done.
The patrol should be coming in a few minutes.
Okay. Hurry, Arthur. I'll plant the dynamite, you run the wire.
We'll keep lookout from up here.
I sent for some of that dynamite. You and Bill commandeered in Van Horn. Good work with that, by the way.
They'll play drunk.
The perfect man for the job.
So, you finally got to see Colm Hank.
Yeah. After all those years, hard to believe. Oh, but it was worth the wait. See? We're tying up the loose ends, Arthur. One by one.
I think that should do it. Come on now, quick! Get back up here!
Okay, let's go, Arthur!
I think that should do it! Come on now, quick! Get back up here!
Okay, let's go, Arthur!
Hurry!
some movement in the distance.
The detonator's by me. Here. Over here, Arthur.
They're coming now. Ah, damn. Patrol's a lot larger than we thought it was gonna be.
Don't worry. That's a good thing.
Okay, that's the signal. Here they come. Stay low and quiet.
You sure you don't want me to man that plunger, Arthur?
No. I got it.
Oh, remove the weight of the world from your shoulders for a minute. Like I said, we're just going to give them a bit of a scare.
There they are. Looks like more than we thought.
It's fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. You're owed that, son, at the very least.
Wait for my lead, men.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here. Okay, they've passed the first charge.
Put your hands up! You're surrounded! Nobody need get hurt! Your humiliation of us has gone on quite enough.
This ain't a good idea!
Put down your guns!
You are making a mistake, boy!
No, you're making a mistake. Put your hands up, soldier. Take a little humiliation and leave these fine folks alone.
Who are you?
A concerned citizen.
Is that so?
What now?
We should move.
No, not quite yet. Soldier, you and your friends gonna tuck tail and run off? Run!
Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this.
Your friends fired first, soldier!
My father won't be happy about this.
They fired first!
Hold your ground! Take them down! There's another patrol in the rear!
Looks like we got a fight, man, boy!
You started this! There's a lot of them! Is this what you wanted?
There's another patrol in the rear!
Looks like we got a fight then, boys!
Take them down! There's a lot of them! Hold your ground! You started this! You pushed us to this! They're coming up on our left!
You're dead.
We didn't want this!
Watch your goddamn mouth.
All of you,
Take what you can, and then we move out.
Move now. We have to move now.
Search these men quickly. Then we move.
This is crazy. Why aren't we getting out of here?
They might have information on them that'll help our friends with their cause.
Find anything?
Yes. Some poor fool from New Jersey. These boys ain't the problem. They're only kids.
Keep looking.
Peta.
Damn. They're sending riders from the fort. We need to leave.
But where's Peta? Was he killed? He's alive.
Well, that went just about according to plan.
I'm trying. I'm trying, Arthur, with everything I have, and I will keep trying, and you'll keep doubting me, and we'll keep failing.
It ain't like that, Dutch. Look at me. Look at me! I'm worried about folk.
I know. We should go.
Where's Eagle Flies?
Run, son! Run! Come on! This area's gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now!
What about Eagle Flies?
We gotta go, Arthur. Come on!
Yep.
We need to ride hard! Stay with me! Dismount here. We won't get the horses down this path. All right. Let's carry on by foot and try and sell them a little snake oil.
You think?
It's all I got. Get out of here. Gah! Let's see if we can lose them down here.
This is where you die!
Shit! I guess not. Get by. It's my turn now!
This is awesome.
Let's keep going. Follow the pass. It's got to spit us out somewhere. Behind us. Hold them off.
This is it.
Well, Arthur.
Put your hands up. I said put your damn hands up.
Okay. Okay. Follow my lead. I got a plan. This is a good one. Hello, officers.
You keep them hands up and come here. Put your hands up!
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man... Those men they killed? They were good men. You're fighting nature,
Captain.
Get over here!
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight change. It's a waste. I see that now. It's a waste. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. You can't fight gravity.
I got you.
You're okay. You're okay.
What a mess.
I know. But a mess is what we need. Oh, we just escaped from chaos. Eagle Flies must have been taken.
Taken or killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, we'll send them. Where is it?
He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up, then go meet him up at the reservation. We are gonna make it, brother. I can feel it. Faith, Arthur. Have faith.
There, girl. Yeah, there, girl. Good girl. Long time, girl. Easy, whoa. got. Easy. Okay then, girl. Giddy up. Yo. Hey. Whoa. Breathe. Aha. Trail's been here a while.
Here. Come on, girl. Yep.
Must be near. Thank you.
good girl.
To see you again, sir. Okay, let's take a look at it. Every one of my garments is a little different, because every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else.
Been a pleasure doing business with you.
All right, let's have a look.
Much appreciated.
All made to measure. sell the stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. Folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Ever been down in Gaptooth Ridge? Local legend speaks of a white cougar, Giaguro. Well, it's no legend. I saw it once, for a second. No point chasing. It was gone.
You can rest now, girl. Okay, girl. Giddy up. Hey, mister.
Hello.
How y'all doing?
Hello.
Hello there.
You okay, boy? Mister? Hello again. Let's go, girl.
Hello.
Hello, mister.
Hi there.
Hello.
Hello again.
Mister?
Hey.
Hey, boy. Oh. Arthur.
Hello, Charles.
Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Sure.
I'll wait for you here.
Hello?
Come in. Mr. Morgan, I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. Huh? He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? People who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason.
Well,
what should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favors.
No, than any chance we had. Your friend, Mr. Vanderland, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well. But matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes, yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got... I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go. We need to get his son back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me. So, I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay. Hey, whatever you think, I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left 2 canoes downriver in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
It ain't just on Dutch. We all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He's not helping that tribe. He's helping himself. You see that, or you wouldn't have gone to Rain's Fall behind his back.
I guess I just keep thinking. There must be a way to save the situation. To pull Dutch out of the place he's in. Well, I like Rain's Fall.
I don't know, Arthur. Rain's Fall is in a tough situation. And as for Dutch...
I gotta try. I own that, at least.
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles.
If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. But it's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur.
Any day, we can die. Hmm? We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all of them, they didn't. And what about the Calendar boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? A more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to... to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now. Either way, just keep your head strong. We're close now. You all right?
Yeah, I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. The rainfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice.
Should be fun. Let's get ourselves hidden and wait till it gets dark.
Over here.
I guess this is it.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. I'm trying to find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. You ready?
In and out before they can come back around.
Let's deal with those two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other. Let's go. slow. We got two more ahead. One down here, one up in the tower. Let's take one each again. Arthur. Okay, come on. Around the back.
One way to get a new hat.
Are you taking him?
No need to waste an arrow on him. Use your knife.
You deal with them.
Okay.
Okay, Arthur, come on.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire. You should have a clear shot from the walkway up there.
go! Arthur, come on! Get down here! Close up, man!
Quickly! The cells are just in here.
Arthur Morgan? Charles? Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Got him.
Come on. Your father sent us?
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he.
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Shit! I don't think we're sneaking out of here.
Yep.
kill you dead.
What's the hurry?
The canoes are close.
I think we lost them. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
I'm fine. Let me take you back to your father.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Yeah!
Thank you.
easy.
Want some, huh? Who else?
Sure, I'll shoot you. Wouldn't mind some practice.
Well, let's get to it then.
Don't need to worry on me. I don't know your face from Adam.
Long time, girl.
Sam, happy to see you masked.
Oh, damn it!
Hello there, and welcome. Ready for a clean slate? Oh, dear. Have you come down with the flu as well, sir?
Flu? No. What are you talking about?
Nothing. It's just been going around, that's all. Anyway, how can I help you? Good day to you.
Girl.
Yeah.
It's okay, girl. Just a scratch. Yeah, here you are, girl.
If my wife saw you come in here after what you did to me, she'd kill you herself. I won't have you lingering. Do your shopping and move on. No more nonsense from you. Here's the catalog. I got things to tend to, so get on with it. I ain't gonna stay patient forever. Get down to business.
Looking to buy? Well, thanks. Well, see you for the next one. Extra, extra, read all about it. Hear that other kid got his stack stolen? Boss ain't gonna like that.
It's how it is around here.
Don't! Read all about it in the Gazette, folks.
Hey, walk right.
Morning.
You the local hard man, huh?
I'm about to crack your head open.
Real frightening.
Time to teach you a lesson.
Step right up, Valentine. Step right up.
Hey, 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 break it
up. Hope you had a nice life.
Something's all in the head.
This'll set you straight.
Like you could tell some stories.
It's all good. Calm down.
You gonna explain this to me? I think you need a long walk, friend.
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Keep moving. Get some exercise.
Come on, girl.
God damn you!
Okay, there. Mr. Mason!
Oh! Oh! Mr. Morgan!
You want to be careful up here. Land is real treacherous.
Sure.
Real treacherous. I've been here before.
Have you?
Yes. Funny how things turn out. Never quite how you expect, is it?
No, I don't suppose it is.
What you shooting?
Eagles. You know, the images, they really are beautiful. All thanks to you. I'd be some poor creature's bad meal by now, many times over, but for you.
Oh, that's my pleasure. Please, you step away from the cliff edge.
I'm trying to get an eagle there.
Yeah, they're beautiful. But unlike you, they can fly.
Too true. You really must think I'm a buffoon, don't you? You think I'm such a dimwit, I'd just slip off the edge of a cliff.
No, but, well, maybe a little.
Please, sir. I'm dense, but not that dense. This area is quite safe. Quite. Oh, oh!
Damn!
You are right. I am that much of a buffoon. Give me a hand, please. Put me out of my misery.
Come here.
Oh, dear. Oh, thank you. You know what? Bugger the eagles, I'm going home. You know, I really did get some amazing pictures, thanks to you. And somehow, I haven't quite broken my neck.
You take care.
And you too, sir. Sorry for all the trouble.
Whoa, easy. Get up. Yeah.
Okay, my girl.
Yeah.
Business being here. Oh, you ain't so tough when it comes down to it, huh?
Who's this coward?
I'll put a hole in your head.
All right, then.
Ah, you're done! Ah! Once I'm loose, I'm gonna bleed you dry.
This is very kind of you.
You cocksucking fool!
Listen, I know this ain't fun. But, guess that's life. So get used to it, my friend.
welcome here.
Yeah. Hey there!
I ain't in the mood for taking in no stray dogs. I'm with you.
Let's see about this.
Ha! That there is the dumbest move you made today. All right, I'm through with it. You can have it now!
Hey, we forbid masks in our establishment. Nothing like a fresh start.
Thanks, partner. Hello, mister.
Oh, careful there, partner. Look worse than my wife during childbirth.
Please take a seat. Harris. Not me. Pass.
Can't do anything.
I'll pass.
My luck's got changed.
Pass.
Come on.
Okay. Yes.
Well, here's your taking.
Sorry, it ain't more. Not me.
Oh, come on. Just give us something.
Pass.
Domino, I believe. Yes.
You sure have enough tally there?
You ain't getting much.
Come on. Sorry about that.